Oh, yeah. keep this flame of them.
Clap your hands and give it up.
Thank you. Oh, Feeling like I can't live without you. It takes me all the way. I want to stay. The reason I hold on. Ooh, 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 cause I need this hold on. Funny you're the broken heart, but I'm the only heart who need you saving. Cause when you never see the light, it's hard to know if one of us is caving. Pretty sure how to feel about it. Something in the way you move makes me feel like I can't live without you. It takes me all the way. I want you to stay.
Put me down, oh, I ground.
This is called Nigger Math System, True Miraculous. I smelt the breath of your eyes upon me at 30 feet. I don't want to love you, but you make my shoelace fail. The love in your bubbling nectar, its scent, has me starched up miraculously. Wet gum, bummed up, sticky. Damn, now I fart. The thunderous pulsing of your heart, did I hear? While strands of my DNA dance to the cutlass beat of my bong, click, click, bong, click, click, bong, click, click, I stand truly, truly bow-legged. The vigilant of hunger made me lonely, raped of the joyful fusion, the royal robe of peace, I walked the lonely road of a teardrop. By Jove, I love you. Who think I could help with this song? Without you, heaven help me, even now I'd be done. Didn't think we'd wipe away all those tears. Children grown now, living on their own, as heirs to the stone core, right or wrong. The one girl. You're the one girl in my heart. You're the one girl of my dreams. You're the one girl in the starting gate. You're all that I need. You're my water, I'm your sand. So let's mix and build a plan. Then go on to promised land, holding hand in hand. It may not be tomorrow. It may not be next week. It may not be in a month. But we'll do it. You will see. You're the one girl in my heart. You're the one girl of my dreams. You're the one girl in the starting gate. Darling, you're my scene. You're the one girl in my heart. Just don't treat me mean. Shucks, and thank you.
Yeah!
For real. Now, the first one I considered an engagement song. This one I considered a marriage song. Mister, get out of my shoes. I'm walking. Mister, get out of her shoes. She's walking with me. Mister, get out of her shoes. The semen's got us rocking, and we've got no time for your blues. Oh, I know what's for real. You're real. We are real. You're mine. That's the deal. That's the deal. On the wheel of my heart, I had put up all of my fences and placed explosives in all of my trenches to expose all the leeches that cause smog. Yet you leaped over all of my fences and stepped over burning trenches, smelling unlike a niggling of the smog. Then you reached deep down in my foxhole, pulled my heart out, kissed it whole to gold with a platinum wink. Then I knew with my backbone life would start. Oh, you know what's for real. I am yours. That's the deal. That's the deal. On the wheel of your heart. Thank you very kindly.
Anyway, I'd like to do a tune for you by Nat Cole.
If you ever plan to border west, travel my way, take the highway, that's the best. You get your kicks on Route 66. It runs from Chicago to LA, more than 2,000 miles all the way. Get your kicks on Route 66. Now you go through St. Louis, Joplin, Missouri, and Oklahoma City. Looks mighty pretty, you'll see. Amarillo, Gallup, New Mexico, Flagstaff, Arizona, don't forget Winona, Kingman, Boston, San Bernardino. Won't you get him to this time, beat him when you make that California trip. You get your kicks on Route 66. Thank you. Harlem, Missouri, in Oklahoma City, looks mighty pretty, you'll see. Amarillo, Gallup, New Mexico, Flagstaff, Arizona, don't forget Winona, Kingman, Boston, San Bernardino, won't you get hip to this tiny tip? When you make that California trip, you get your kicks on Route 66. You get your kicks on Route 66. You get your kicks on Route 66. Helpless as a kitten up a tree, and I feel like I'm clinging to a cloud I can't understand. I get misty just holding your hand. Walk my way and a thousand violins begin to play. Or it might be the sound of your hello, that music I hear. I get misty the moment you're near. You can say that you're leading me on, but it's just what I want you to do. Don't you notice how hopelessly I'm lost? That's why I'm following you. On my own, would I wonder this wonderland alone, never knowing my right foot from my left, my hand from my glove. I'm too misty and too much in love. On my own, would I wander through this wonderland alone? Never knowing my right foot from my left, my hand from my glove. I'm too misty. I'm too misty. And too much in love. Oh, look
sorry.
At me.
Oh, my God, I got my beautiful video artist here. I want to thank each one of y'all for coming out to Harlem Fifth Avenue and seeing my lovely show. It's something that I always dreamt of, having my band, my people who knew me for so many years. I had DJ Mario came out and talked with me. He told you a history of me, who I'm about, what I'm going to do, what's happening with me. And also, I want to let you know, we're going to have something coming up in August. It's going to be a fantastic show again. And I want to thank you all for supporting stars in the neighborhood. I want to thank my stars in the neighborhood performers, okay? Which is, I'm starting with my Princess Judy, okay? Princess Judy, hey baby, that's a shout out. And then I want to thank Mr. MC, Mr. Ian. Thank you very much, sweetie. Thank you for always sticking with me, whether it's bad times, good times. You a trooper. I love you very much. And also Mary, thank you so much, baby, and bringing your beautiful daughter, you and Ian, for supporting stars in the neighborhood. Oh, I can't forget my girl Susie over there. Susie, shut up now. You know, you my girl. You know that. You my girl, baby. And also my great supporter, Mr. Isaac. Thank you, sweetheart. I love you, baby. And also I want to thank the owner of Harlem Fifth Avenue, Mr. Andrew. Thank you so much. And I'd like to thank your two lovely ladies who are taking care of us in here and stars in the neighborhood, and also for being so very gracious to us. And the last and only one that is my advertiser, my person that make all my beautiful, well, I'm not gonna call them flyers, designing material, because I'm not gonna call them flyers. Because we two professionals that call our stuff flyers, okay? I'm gonna call him my, what you call, editorial designer. William, come up here, baby. Right. Show your face. And he is not only, he's the man of all around in the business. He does the sound system. You know, this is what makes a business works. Nobody just don't do one thing in the business, okay? Me, by myself, I'm what you call an organizer, make sure everything is going, but I do everything too, because I do behind the scene things. I advertise not just stars in the neighborhood. I advertise Harlem Fifth Avenue too. This is my venue, and I throw down. I include where I be at. I be here every Friday. So this is home away from home. So let's get it straight. I just don't do stars in the neighborhood. I do Harlem Fifth Avenue, and that's what it's about. And I'm going to say thank you, good night, and I want to tell my videographer, this wonderful lady, Verona Ford, baby, I love you, because you the one made me be here tonight, okay? All right, because I wasn't going to video this show, because you know my financial circumstances, I was gonna just like boom, no, I ain't doing it. But my girl Verona Ford said, no, you're gonna do it, because it needs to be seen, because it's gonna be on YouTube and you have to do it. And she was one that encouraged me very much to do it. Honey, I you don't know what you made me feel like this morning. Thank you very much. Okay, I want to say good night. And also to the Southside band, God bless y'all. Because this is the band I'm going to have in my show when I do my TV show. They're going to be with me. It's so gracious to have a people that believe in you and support you. I feel very, very blessed. I want to say good night to you. Good night. Stars in the neighborhood. Everybody is a star. Good night.